Hello and welcome to this Analyzing and Visualizing Data with Power BI online course. My name's Will Thompson and I'm one of the program managers on the Power BI team. During this course, you'll learn how you can use Power BI to connect to data, analyze and model that data to help uncover insights, and then track that data as it changes over time to help you make better business decisions. At its heart, Power BI is an online service with things like connectors to third-party software as a service applications. There's a desktop application that allows you to connect to data, model it, analyze it, enrich it, and then visualize that data to help uncover those insights. There are mobile applications that help you to track that data on the go, and there are programmatic ways that you can interact with Power BI. We'll cover all of those things in this course. We'll start by using the Power BI desktop to connect to data and then shape it and structure it in a way that we can further use it. We'll look at how you can then enrich that by modeling it further and adding things like calculations, and then build those visualizations and reports on top. We'll take all of that and publish it to the Power BI service itself, where you can then build dashboards that aggregate data from many, many different sources. And we'll look at how you can connect those sources that may be from online sources or from data sources that you have within your organization. We'll look at the mobile applications and how you can use those to track that data when you're on the go. We'll look at how you can collaborate and share with other folks around your organization to all work together across the same data. We'll look at how you can use natural language even to query and analyze that data further through the service. And then finally, we'll look at how you can use programmatic access to both the data and the visualizations in Power BI, and how you can also use our API to extend and build creative custom visualizations that you can then use within your reports.